This place is hot. There's a new color. It seems that you need to learn a color before being able to erase it. It looks sticky. It may be better to avoid those purple flowers. There are Skeletagoths waiting underground. Don't make any noise. We don't want to wake them up. You can walk with stealth over the brown color. Brown is really sticky. It can come in really handy. This place is huge. Will you allow it to vanish as well? One more color. Every time you learn a new one, you learn more about its world, and you feel part of it. With brown, any surface can turn sticky. You are starting to leave your mark on the world. You won't be insignificant anymore. You can combine brown with green. There's no wall high enough to stop you now. Traveling around the world, it makes you grow up, it makes you want to live. Every time you arrive in a new place, it seems strange, but you don't need so much time to start loving it. Shifaniths, they're lethal. Be really careful. The Void created them after absorbing the mysterious cannons. They are aberrations, half beast and half machine. The void is impatient. Its monsters are becoming stronger. Soon nowhere will be safe. Is it worth it to keep struggling day by day? Almost anything can stick to brown color. There are lots of ways to use it to your advantage. Maybe you are not just an insignificant piece of void. You started your journey in a cold place, though it seems that while you advance, the world surrounding you becomes warmer. Sandstorm. The earth is shaking. It is coming. It is coming. It is getting close. The desert will be doomed. Try to stay on your feet. let you go. This place is fading away. It is so sad. But you can't die just now. You are just starting to live.